Hello and welcome to this quick tutorial where I show you how to change your Steam profile picture. So here we are in Steam, I've logged in, and then in the upper right hand corner you're going to see my profile name and a little image there that's my profile image. Click on that and then go to View My Profile. Once you're here under View My Profile, you can see what my profile image is currently set to, and in order to change this I would go to Edit Profile, which is the button right here at the very top, Edit Profile, and then you want to go over to the sidebar here and click on Avatar. And then under Avatar you can do a couple of things. You can change or upload an avatar, telling you exactly the size in which it needs to be, or you can go to your avatars that you've earned on your Steam account and you can go to See All. You can see all the different games that you've earned avatars in, and then you can just go here and select a separate avatar. So for me, I can select this new avatar here. And then the last thing that you can do is customize your avatar frames. These are some that can be purchased, earned by games, but you can go here and select different avatar frames. And as you can see, I have this one selected here. So this is going to be what my final avatar looks like. And then when you're done editing, go ahead and save right here. One last thing I want to show you is if you go to the Steam Points shop, click on the Steam Points shop here, you will see a bunch of different assets that you can use. So if we go to Profile and go over to Avatars, you can see here that you can utilize your Steam Points that you accrue via playing games, purchasing things on Steam. So you can purchase not only avatars, animated and still images, you can also go to the avatar frames here and select new and different avatar frames. All of that's done in the Steam Points store. That's how you do it. You go to Profile and Avatar and you're good to go. Once you've made your changes, you like what you've done there, click the blue Save button. And now when you go back to your profile here and go to View My Profile, you will see your new avatar at the very top of the screen. If you have any questions or this helped you out, like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video.